Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, Outlook cannot send this meeting request, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is very simple. All you need to do is restart your computer and it can fix the problem. But if it does not, try restarting Outlook in the safe mode. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command outlook.exe space forward slash safe and hit enter. This will open the Outlook window and it will ask you to select the profile. Click on OK and it will load the profile. The next option is to create a new Outlook profile. In this case, click on File and click on Account Settings, Manage Profiles, Show Profiles. Now the first profile will already exist. Click on Add, name the profile, let's say KK. Click on OK and then add your name, email address and new password and everything, and then click on Next and then Next again to create the profile. The last solution will be to repair and reinstall Outlook. Now, Outlook is not an individual software, so you cannot do it specifically for Outlook. You will have to repair and reinstall the whole Microsoft Office software. This can be done as follows. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on Apps and Features. Allow it a few seconds to populate the complete list. The list is in alphabetical order. Scroll down to Microsoft 365 or the local version. Click on these three dots corresponding to it, select Modify, and then select Repair or Reinstall from the options. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.